Why were goldfish used during World War I? The threat of gas attacks was an ever-present fear in the trenches of Europe. Soldiers needed to thoroughly clean their gas masks after being used to make sure that there were no lingering chemicals. The clean masks were dumped into buckets full of water that were inhabited by goldfish. Quite simply, if the goldfish died, you had some more scrubbing to do. Subscribe to keep feeding your brain.